To disable, swipe down home screen to open notification panel feature in Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. Swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find home screen. Tap home screen. Scroll down the screen. And then tap the blue on or switch next to swipe down for notification panel to disable this option. The switch on screen when this option is off. Go back to your home screen. Now when you swipe down your finger anywhere on the home screen, instead of opening the notification panel, you will be directed to the app screen. If you need to access your notification from your home screen, you have to swipe your finger on the top of the home screen. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.